Seriously, I gotta say this. I 3 years back, we lost one of the best songwriters that we've ever had, and I lost my firstborn son. And that's a hole I get to walk around for the rest of my life. There's not anything anybody can do to fix that. And I don't think very much about the idea when people tell you that the one thing you're not supposed to do is bury a child. Somebody's doing it every single day. It just is what it is. The only thing that I can find in it is to be able to say this. And that is, Justin died of an overdose of fentanyl. He did not use opiates. It was in an 8-bottle of cocaine that he bought. And I found him. There were 3 lines still out on the table, better part of an 8-ball in his pocket. He made 2 steps toward the bathroom and he fell on the floor. So it's the first bump. So it's out there, and it's in everything. So be careful. Dirty water don't cover me.